action brought is meditative. Every thought I'm having is creative. I'm not paying attention to what they saying or playing. They role of control or containment. I'm in the firmament, cloaked in the light body raiment. Herbs is burning, blowing smoke, giving thanks and praises. The sages break out the cages like Luke caged it. The ancients use lasers and levitation to build sacred geometric effigies with 0-point energy and sound therapy effortlessly. The precision and efficacy left them shook like epilepsy. Each and every atom is a solar system. On the atom cabin scroll is written. To find the hidden occult, one must go within. It knows it's God's self-devotion to know him. It's fruitless and foolish to be consumed with the outer or the doubters, because all the power is useless. The word sound music gives a profound movement, a pranic boost, putting us in tune with a Anubis, livid and lucid, fluid and fluent, affluent, eschewing for success in all that I'm doing. I'm chilling and cooling, yet I'm feeling that brewing. I'm at Jerusalem schoolroom, studying and improving. New moon, full moon, hoodoo and voodoo. The dark light guru is walking right through you. The absolute truth leaves them puzzled like Sudoku and cuckoo. Be a god king like Khufu making buku.